stand by her in joy and sorrow, to live with her, cherish her, give all your trust and according to the ordinance of God.